Buck, how would you like to buy a $400,000 home for just half the price? That's a great deal. And you might be able to if you win a special lottery out in Howard County. But the deadline to apply is fast approaching. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has details.
It's a three-bedroom, three-bath townhome with a garage and a loft. It's about 1,900 square feet.
This model home in Ellicott City's Shipley's Choice development is similar to one being offered in this year's Howard County Housing Lottery. The drawing is this weekend at the housing fair at Longreach High School, and that's where two lucky applicants will win the chance to buy new homes at a significant discount.
So this home is going to be offered for $221,000, and the market price is about $400,000.
The other house is being built in Elkridge, and someone will be able to buy it at a savings of $100,000.
That home will be about 1,200 square feet, and it is brand new construction, so the winner of that opportunity will have time to pick out their finishes and colors, such as carpets and counters and things. It is an incentive.
The lottery is open to moderate income households, but the deadline to apply is this Wednesday by 5 p.m. Applications can be downloaded, but they have to be mailed in or turned in person.
We've received about 70 overall for both homes, and we really think that this week, the next couple days, we'll be getting quite an influx of applications.
Here's the catch. You have to be at the housing fair in order to win. It starts at 10, and officials say you'll find information on everything you need to know about buying or renting in Howard County.
The unique thing about our fair is we offer educational classes at our fair. So the whole upper level of the school will be classes about how to buy a home, how to improve your credit, how to rent a home.
For more details on the housing fair and how to apply for the lottery, just log on to our website or go to our mobile app. Here in Ellicott City, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.